And new this morning, a teacher who made headlines nationwide for having a relationship with a 12-year-old student has died of cancer. Mary Kay Letourneau was 34 when the scandal involving her and the young boy erupted in the 1990s. She served time in prison for rape, but later married that student and had two children with him. The two separated in 2017. Her attorney says he was by her side, though, when she passed away late Monday. She was 58.